This is a demo of voice text TTS. Hamlin called his marriage a miracle before saying that the couple continues firing on all cylinders after having been together for a total of 26 or 27 years. It just boils down to, we like each other a lot and we are completely opposite, we never get tired of each other's stories. Lisa is a teacher in social networks and pop culture. My real interests are politicians and scientists. We spent a lot of time in therapy and talking and reading books and trying to figure out how to create a foundation for a family, he shared. During the lengthy interview, the actor also spoke about his wife and her role in the successful Real Housewives of Beverly Hills program. Since Rina refers to him by his first and last name on the show, he says that people will approach him on the street and say hello, Harry Hamlin, and he knows that it is because they heard him from his wife in the program.